Well, it's Thursday night and I decided to puppy proof my living room, which now no longer looks like a living room. It looks like a puppy room, and let the puppies out because they were whining to high heaven in their puppy pen, thinking they needed more freedom. So we are giving them lots of experience. You can see there's exercise pens all the way around here, but there are cords. Where you have puppies, they like to chew cords, and I don't feel like electrocuting one of them, so I've had to unplug every cord or put an X pen around it. So here are, this is my little brindle boy. A boy too. Look at you guys. Okay. Right there, that's my little brindle girl. Oh, she wasn't so sure about that. It's amazing what dog food bags can do. This is a girl right here, little fawn and white girl. She's pretty brave. The other one up here, that's a boy. I'm hoping they're going to use the puppy pads. That's a girl. Okay, what do we have here? Two boys. Three boys. These are all boys. Once I get more organized, I will be saying boy number four, girl number one. That way, if you're keeping track and there's one that you're kind of looking at, you can kind of figure out who's who. It's kind of hard with the fawns. Okay, that's a little girl right there. The little fawn one, the solid fawn. She's playing with the other little girl. We got two little girls playing right here. Off. Puppy room is right through the door. So now they're getting a little bit more brave about this thing. The little girl that ran away at first. And you can tell she's recovered from the bag. Still kind of checking it out. She's generally pretty outgoing, so it's kind of surprising that she spooked at the bag. Okay, now they're getting into a puppy fight. Oh yeah. As I said, little whippet puppies, they're pretty terrier-like when it comes to sparring. They do little puppy spars. Okay. We got the little girl, and this is a boy. Boy number one. I know he's number one. Right there. Okay, here's the little boy with the... Now he went under the table. Let's check these guys out. This is a little girl. Brindle girl. I believe that's the other girl. Yeah, that's a girl too, right there. A little fawn girl. Kind of get an overall look here. You can see I got a little box that they can go in or get on top of. That's a little girl right there. Were you late to dinner? Okay, somebody's peeing here. No, he's pooping. So I better go intervene and take a break.